loudest Norman sound, and it's probably a... I think it's a better representation of the actual D-Day map is. Because honestly, I think the D-Day map's actually pretty easy. I mean, like, you know, sometimes you run into a particular match or whatever just happens, or that happens, like, 99% of the time, it's not that hard at all. Most of the time I found it one of the easiest maps.